XFX Radeon RX 6800 Kick 319 graphics card pictured. Here's the first picture of the XFX Radeon RX 6800 Kick 319 custom design Big Navi graphics card. As of this writing, the card doesn't feature on XFX website, but was discovered by Paul Maziers, who compared it to the RX 6800 Merc 319. A Swedish retailer has the card listed for 8,990 Swedish kronor, around $1.070, including taxes. At first glance, the Kick 319 looks identical to the Merc 319, until you pay attention to the cooler shroud, particularly its top edge. The large, trapezium-shaped protrusion of the cooler shroud, which holds an illuminated Radeon RX 6800 inches logo on the Merc 319, is gone. Another parallelogram-shaped protrusion near the power connectors is removed. These should allow the heatsink to vent out more freely. Also, the XFX logo at the edge of the card, near the power connectors, isn't illuminated. These changes, particularly the cost-cutting with the XFX logo, point to the likelihood of the Kick 319 being positioned a notch below the Merc 319, despite having a more free-breathing cooler, and one area where XFX could differentiate the two cards is the factory overclock, which could be slightly lower than the Merc 319. It remains to be seen if XFX designs Kick 319 products based on the higher RX 6800 XT and RX 6900 XT.